Deepika Padukone and Irrfan Khan were to star together in a film. But if the latest reports are to be believed, director Vishal Bhardawaj has postponed the shooting of the film because of the health issues of the actors. While Irrfan is down with jaundice, Deepika is dealing with a prolonged back problem. This will be the fourth time when Irrfan Khan will be working with director Vishal Bhardwaj after Maqbool, Saath Khoon Maaf and Heather, while it will be Deepika's first collaboration with the director. Also, we shall see Deepika and Irrfan's pairing for the second time after their 2015 release film Peeku, which was loved by the fans. So how much are you excited for this pair? Do let us know in the comment section below.